Hi everyone, I hope you're doing well. I'm back with a brand new course, a course on GitHub Actions. Now, GitHub Actions is a workflow automation service, a CI/CD service, you could say, offered by GitHub, helping you automate your code and development-related workflows. Of course, you find a link to the course with a great discount below this video. And as part of the course, you're not just going to learn what exactly GitHub Actions is and with which kind of workflows it can help you, spoiler, basically any workflows you have, but you will also learn about all the key concepts that make up GitHub Actions and all the key features you need to automate your workflows. Now, this course, of course, comes with plenty of examples so that you don't just learn about these features in theory, but instead you'll see concrete examples where we, for example, cover workflows that include building projects, testing code, so running automated tests, and simulating code deployments. As part of the course, you're going to learn about all these features, and in order to take this course, no prior GitHub Actions knowledge is required. You don't even need a deep knowledge about Git and GitHub, since this course also comes with a Git and GitHub refresher course section, which is optional to take, but which will give you that solid Git and GitHub foundation which you need in order to understand GitHub Actions. So it's all included in the course. We start at the basics, and then of course gradually we're going to dive deeper into GitHub Actions. Now, this course, like all my courses, comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you can try it risk-free, and therefore, I'd love to welcome you on board of this course and start this journey together with you.